Now I'm de mon fils,
I'm going to go to the hospital.